Okay, welcome back to Terminator Resistance.
Don't sneak up on me like that. It's bad enough with those creepy noises.
What noises?
Every once in a while, there's this unbearable scream coming from that hospital. We need to see what's going on. Let's move. Let me. Picking locks is kind of my thing. Voila. Like a silverfish got him. They're every scavenger's nightmare. Look, this poor guy is still holding a sound decoy.
Sound decoy?
You resistance guys just shoot at everything that moves, don't you? Silverfish are sensitive to noise, so before it pops up from the ground and starts chasing, you throw a sound decoy. It'll draw any nearby silverfish away. I guess you can take it. He won't be needing it anyway. Hear that? That's the sound I was talking about.
I don't think you should go any further.
And what about you?
I have to go. That could be the resistance.
I understand. I feel stupid asking you this, but Aaron wanted me to find some antibiotics for Mark. I know I'm not making it easy on you, but if you're in there and you find some, we would really appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
And remember that your gun won't do you any good against Terminators. So when you see one, do what I do. Sneak past them. I'll be waiting for you at the hideout. Take care.
You!
I left you a hacking device. It's in the basement of a building off the main street. It will help you get inside that hospital.
Right now, you need to start answering some questions.
There will be a time for that, but right now, you need to help the people inside. As for Colin, there was nothing I could have done.
Hello? This is it.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if I could control those turrets with the hacking device.
Mm-hmm.